Jonah.
Hey, Lara. It's Abby.
Oh, hey, Abby. I found a mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah. Cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
Interesting.
Jesus. Don't do that.
Sorry. Anybody else make it?
Fuck the final.
Base camp, this is Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in. Anything?
Quiet. I need to hear. I still can't.
Holy Christ. They're here.
Where are you? You won't get me. Come on, you bastards.
What are they so afraid of?
I lost my radio in the crash.
What was that?
Where's our backup?
Reinforcements are en route.
Then tell him to hurry, goddammit!
Stay back! I'm warning you! Stay the fuck away from me!
Easy. Calm down. Can you tell us what happened?
All I saw was claws. Teeth. They hit us. Just screaming. Bones.
It's over. You're safe.
I can still see them.
You okay now? We just need to wait it out until the reinforcements arrive.
Shit!
Gotta find out what the hell's going on.
Fan out! Stay sharp!
We're here. Give us 60 seconds and we're in.
You men form a perimeter.
Yuck's sake!
Where'd it go? Where'd it go?
On your left!
Jimmy!
Open fire! Base camp is up! These things are everywhere! We have to...
What are those creatures? There has to be a way out of here. Maybe in the direction they came from. Hmm. God, bodies everywhere. The creatures killed them. But why? Jonah, Abby.
Hey, Laura?
I saw something. Trinity is being hunted by some kind of creature.
What?
It made hissing sounds and moved so fast.
Lara, that sounds like the legend of the Pistaco. You pulling our legs?
No, I know what I saw.
Are you safe?
Yeah, I'm on my way back. All full up. Can't carry any more.
¿Le interesa comerciar?
Hello.
Déjeme adivinar. Omar la envió a extorsionarme. Sepa que no le daré nada a ese bastardo.
What are you talking about?
¿De qué estoy? Disculpe, vi el cuchillo y el arma y pensé que... Olvídelo. ¿Busca algo en particular o solo está viendo?
What do you have?
¿Qué tengo? Esto es Kuwak Yaku, uno de los principales sitios arqueológicos de Sudamérica. Bueno, podría serlo. Debería hacerlo.
If it weren't for pillagers.
Exacto. Omar y sus matones van tras el dinero, no tras la historia. Tengo a la venta artículos culturales importantes. Un poco dañados, pero vale la pena restaurarlos.
Impossible. I can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Disfrútelo. Excelente lección. Regrese pronto.
Ta. El tiempo que tarde así.
Jonah?
We're downstairs. Hey.
Have you been down there?
We were waiting for you. What do you think we'll find?
The mural showed a series of trials. I may know another way around. Okay, I'll go ahead and meet you on the other side. Jonah, I've come out in some sort of cavern. There are signs that people have been here. Jonah? Jonah, if you can hear me, I think I'm still on the path at the spider trial. I'm gonna get to the top. Incredible. Jonah, I'm at the next trial. The Eagle. It has something to do with the wind.
I'm still tracking west. Heading downward now. There's an underground river.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore. What's at the end of these trials? The hidden city, but what else? Still standing after centuries of earthquakes and storms. This looks promising. Got it. Can't climb this one yet. Sails. Thank you. was close. This might work. Yes, that'll hold. There. Good, the ladder should turn now. One more climb. Face to face in a temple built in your honor. Careful. Jonah, I'm past the Eagle Trial. I must be closing in on the Hidden City. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Mm. Arizona. The view up here is amazing. The hidden city must be near.
Laura, I made it through. I'm entering a cavern.
Jonah? Damn. To be more careful. Oh, shit! Can't stay here. That was close. All right. Jonah, I may have found it. The hidden city. I'm gonna look for the serpent with a silver eye. Hello? Hello?
Get back! You don't belong here!
Listen, I know it hurts, but...
My button!
Who are you? What's your purpose here?
I'm a researcher. Lara Croft.
They'll be back. We must find safety. Bring her.
You're not only my son, you're my heir. You must not court unnecessary danger. Had you not been there, would this woman have found us? glad you're safe. If you're not with the cult, how did you find this place?
I followed a map from a temple. I was expecting ruins, not you or any of this. The cult, why did they attack your son? I recognize their insignia. I know them as Trinity. I'm trying to stop them.
Stop them from doing what?
They're looking for an artifact. Some sort of box connected to a moon goddess.
Why do you want it? To steal it? Sell it?
No. I just can't let Trinity, the cult, get to it first. They're too dangerous.
Why? What have they done to you?
They killed my father. Can I show you something? Do you know what this is?
This is Paititi. You're already here.
Paititi, the hidden city. But what's this eye?
That is a place of death and sacrifice. And you think your artifact is there?
Yes.
None who has gone has ever returned.
I'd be willing to try.
You would risk it simply to stop the cult?
Yes.
Bring him in.
Are you okay?
Do you know this man?
He's my best friend. Abby.
She's fine.
Who else is looking for you?
There's no one else.
I believe we're seeking the same thing. We will bring you to the serpent with the silver eye, but we'll keep your friend here. You won't get very far if you're lying, and he will not be comfortable.
You don't need to do that.
It's fine. I'll stay.
Itzli, get this woman some clothes. Would you keep him company?
I'll be back as soon as I can.
All right. Pretty nice place.
Quiet.
Don't know your name.
I apologize. As the rebel leader, I have to be careful. I am the rightful queen, Unuratu. Itzli, you still owe me a scouting report.
Yes, mother. There was one thing this morning.
Yes?
I saw Hakan debating with his neighbor. He seemed angry. As I came near, they suddenly stopped talking. Then they started laughing as if one had told a joke.
He's planning something. Good work.
Thank you, mother.
Hey.
As you can see, secrets don't stay secret for very long in Paititi. If you were to deviate from the plan,
you'd find out quickly. I see that.
She's here to help me find something I lost. You don't have to worry about that.
Was father a scout when he was my age?
He was a hunter.
Was he ferocious?
He could be. But he was also very kind.
Hey there, Kuali.
Look around if you wish.
Master Stitch!
I will be in the market across the river when you're ready to find the box of fish
shell.
The cult is increasing its guard.
Why?
Because of the storms.
What can a guard do for a storm?
I'll explain later. Beautiful.
Hello. The market has everything.
Edsley, I'm sure she has seen many markets before.
Outside?
Yes.
But ours is the best.
We're not far now.
Hakan!
What is this? Cultist. Waiting for their deity to appear. When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But this cult leader will take my place and attempt to become the god. He believes we can remake the world and live in a paradise of his design.
Remake the world?
What?
I've heard those words before.
There he is!
I know him. That's Dr. Mingus.
Behold! The instrument of our unity and salvation! Soon, our dreams of peace and safety will be realized.
They already call him Kukulkan, but his real name is Amaru. He was born here, but raised, lied to by outsiders. The people believe in him.
But you don't.
My late husband, Saidi, was his brother. They had differences over the future of Paititi. When Saidi died, Amaru devoted himself to the cult.
First to come, I assure you that Paititi will persevere and thrive forever!
I know him well. If Amaru is successful, all of us who disagree will never see this paradise. The rebels will be discarded.
Not if they don't find the box.
Yes. Our best hope is to find it first. Perhaps Amaru might still be brought to see love and reason.
Death to the outsiders! Retribution will come!
Hakan, enough!
We must strike while the snake is within reach.
Justice will be met in good time. Do not jeopardize our rebellion for the sake of impulse. Edsley, go scout ahead. We'll meet you at the edge of the mountain. Last warning. Follow Edsley. Your clothing won't hide you long from these guards.
Okay, I'll find the box.
You've been warned to keep the peace.
I was just out for a pleasant stroll with my son.
Amar is losing his patience.
It won't happen again.
Jonah, can you answer?
Yeah, me and Uchu set up camp. Everything's okay.
Dominguez is here. He's the leader of the cult of Kukul Khan. That's what Unuratu's rebels are fighting.
What?
He's been here for years. Trinity controls Paititi.
Whoa.
I'm going to the Eye of the Serpent. We have to get the box before the next cataclysm hits.
Where is my mother?
She's settling matters between the guards and her Khan.
What's it like outside Paititi?
Well, a lot of things. It's a very big world.
Bigger than Paititi?
Bigger than 100 Paititis.
What? Will you take me there?
I think your mother might have something to say about that.
What you're looking for is in there.
How will I know when I found the right chamber?
By the smell of death. If you survive, you can find your way back through the old irrigation system. I'll meet you there. Be careful. The cult often patrols there.
All right. I don't think anything could have prepared me for this place. Through there. This must be the place Etsley mentioned. Steady, Lara, steady.
Ugh!
I'm gonna be sick. Okay, take it slow. You can do this. I guess I have no choice. A serpent with a silver eye. I'm on track. Yes, through there. The smell keeps getting stronger.
Laura, how's it going?
I found another serpent with a silver eye. I must be getting close. You?
Talking tattoos with Uchu.
Tattoos?
Yeah, you saw Unuratu's, right? It has a heron and an eclipse on it. That might have something to do with the silver box.
I don't think so. Looks like this is the only way. Thank you. full of oil and blood. Down. Need to keep moving. Is this some kind of bloodletting chamber? Have taken hundreds of sacrifices to get enough blood to fill these channels. Thank you. find the silver box. This must be what Trinity's missing.
There's the little rebel prince.
Ashley!
Over there! Get her!
Head back. Uchu has something he wants to ask you. I think it's a favor.
Okay, I'll make my way back as soon as I can. Uratu must be worried about Etsley. I have to tell her he's been captured. I don't have enough space for that. Captured.
I know. They're holding him at the barracks. We're working on a plan to release him.
I tried to get him, I'm sorry.
He's a warrior. What's that? This is a key. It looks like it belonged to the mountain temple. It is adjacent to where they're holding him. Is the box of HL connected to the barracks? Is that why the cult occupy the temple? It's heavily guarded. When we go in, it has to be subtle, silent.
Is there a back way?
There was one, by the salt mine, but it has deteriorated. It's treacherous.
I might be able to manage it.
Perhaps. You did survive the sacrificial pit. I haven't been back inside since I was a child. But from what I can remember, the barracks are within an inner stronghold.
If I can get in through the back way, I can clear a path and let you in. We will free Epsley, then go find the box.
I'll take care of my son. You go after the box.
Jonah, I think I'm close to the mine entrance.
Uchu says it's at the edge of the mountain. He sent a rebel ahead to open it.
Thanks. Here it is.
Oye, Kujelani, tú la caltugushan, del humo, de hico, taktejao, kawujik, bey, tanukimi, yunkin, mushan, yanusata,
yokuka. I'm in.
Unuratu just left with Hakan. She'll be ready when you open the gate.
Ni kakale yanu yantala suktal detel ukil el kiko walkila shena choabaj
malo bin lak
no. on the right track. Careful.
Eshipalchuko so okwautango so okwautan.
Takbela ma. Maukatuyal, tuskutaki kuba, le kushul makobo.
Waksahola le nono. Vale mi. Mas peora.
Why? Hachimalo kakshi.
Ehela maustintani. Yan lingualik ti uchuka no obo, le kuchila hani janil. Ha. Kushul mako obo matunahalo.
Daktukinil eliksabais.
Sok levasala.
Yan lingualikwabis val. Ma bin ho kech kusha nech belai.
This looks like the right place. There's the gate I need to open.
Temakase se wentle, temachtli kuali timich masiltise, kena, achiweyi kenta, titu, melawa kuali tikuachtoskia se chikweyi tonali.
Duni Shokol! Kalampil!
Mother! Would you get him out of here?
Jonah.
How's Edsley?
Fine. They got him out, but Unaratu was captured.
Oh no. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm going off to the box. I don't know how long it'll take.
Do what you have to.
Thanks. The Eye of the Serpent. That's it. Looks like there's a temple down there. These things. It's not Maya or Inca. It's high, but I could dive. This is incredible. It's just a noise.
Hmph.
These must be the Trinity soldiers who went missing. I got Unaratu captured. Time to move. Something's blocking this.
Yeah.
There we go. Look at all this. What's behind that door? all right. This'll do. Almost done.
there's a whole army.
These figures, they look like those creatures, but they're graceful. Yashil, goddesses of protection. The silver box of Ishel was forged in paradise and brought to Earth. Did those creatures make the box? Neither false gods nor zealots shall be allowed to pass. They're protecting it. Is that why they fought me so viciously? Here they keep the box until the sun's renewal. Here. It has to be here. An eclipse and a heron, like the tattoos on Onuratu's arm. But where's the box? Oh no, a foreshock.
Thank you.
All full up. Can't carry anymore. I can use these to climb out of here. Enough space for that. Thank you. I'll have to jump. There's no other way. Whatever those things are, doesn't really matter while they're chasing you. All full up, can't carry any more. I'm here.
We're not at Unuratu's. We're in a cave nearby. The entrance is marked with a heron and an eclipse.
On my way.
Maybe they could provide support. Do you have it?
It was a trap. The box was taken and Unuratu was captured.
We heard. We're working on a plan.
She's being held at the prison by the old temple. Akan led a raid and was taken too.
We'll charge the bridge that leads to the prison.
It's aggressive. What if I climb up here, free her, and then signal to attack?
That could work. Let's leave scouting the temple in the upper district. He could find you a way in.
I'll go talk to him.
We'll have backup ready once you get her out.
Sounds good.
For strength and safety.
Thank you.
Laura.
I'll get her out.
Really? You believe that? The great Sinchichika and the shield of...
Lara.
Yes?
I am Koryanka. Unuratu has spoken very highly of you. I was the one who opened the way to the old barracks when Etsli was captured. You played a part in that as well. We are sisters of the same cause.
Ah, I see. Your tattoo, are you...
One of the Shorn ones, yes. But that was another life, before Amaru, when we stood for something else. He dissolved my order in favor of his priests. I am all that is left. But I swore an oath. Never take a step backwards in battle. So now I wear the colors of the rebellion. I am duty-bound to Queen Unuratu.
Well, the reputation of the Shorn Ones is well known to me. Historically speaking, it's an honor.
You're too kind.
I heard you speak of Empress Sinchichika.
Yes, the first emperor of Paititi. He is Unuratu's ancestor. He made this age everything we see, touch, smell, everything we fight for now.
I've never heard of this shield before,
The shield of the Age Maker. It is the evidence this rebellion needs that Unuratu is the one to lead Paititi into the next age. Inscribed on the shield is the ordination ritual. The ritual will prove Queen Unuratu is the next Age Maker. That only she may create destiny, and not that false god, Amaru.
And where is the shield?
Hidden. Deep within the mountain, beyond the path of Huracan.
The path of Huracan?
It is a trial, designed to test all those who seek the shield.
You've already tried.
That was my mission before Etsli was captured. Unfortunately, I had to divert. Since his rescue, the cult knows we're planning something, so... Now I must prepare our fighters, and the shield must wait. Only I fear that if we wait too long, Amaru may get to it first and deny Unuratu's claim.
If Amaru gets the shield, he can unite Paititi behind whatever story he chooses and proclaim himself the Age Maker. He'll remake the world as he sees fit.
Yes.
That can't happen.
I was hoping you would say that.
That's my friend over there with Uchu. His name's Jonah. I'll contact him if I find anything.
I'll stay close to him. Thank you, Lara.
Hey, Lara. Do you have a minute? Come over if you have time. Uchu has something to ask you. Uchu and I were talking, and, well,
Uchu, what's on your mind?
The day of Etsli's coronation is approaching. Soon he will be a man and take the first steps towards becoming Paititi's future king.
Oh, that sounds like a day to look forward to.
It's the hope for that day that keeps a lot of us fighting Amaru and his cult.
Sometimes we all need to remember what we're fighting for. Is there something I can help you with?
When Etsli's father Sairi died, Onaratu bestowed the honor of surrogate father onto me. One of my duties is to gather 3 sacred items for the ceremony. But
with all that's happening right now, you aren't able to. What are these items?
They are the Savior's amulet, the champion's bow, and the king's horn. Each a blessing from the ancestors of the future king.
Tell me what you need, and I'll see what I can do.
I already have men retrieving the amulet and bow. But if you could find Kabil, the instrument maker, and get the king's horn from him, you would be doing us a great favor. He's been difficult. I sent 2 men and both have failed. Perhaps you could talk to his wife.
I think I can manage that.
Be mindful. Kabil can be prickly sometimes, but Abra, his wife, has a way of dulling his edges. Are you Kabil? Uchu sent me for the king's.
Ubaka how? Utanil pachkin silob? Jete le utsul balob, tsutasig le pachkin til ti.
Lamuch kilich kunesahilo, tu yohel tajo binjume, kupakik shiwo, kutsakan kilob, tihum pelum, tu tealintobe, katulah bisob, bele inae kohan.
That's terrible. Let me see if I can find your brother and get the herbs you need.
Nip olal!
So kawohete pash ushtikwali?
Ma! Bash uchik.
Excuse me.
Ay, Shik. Bash tihelu pachtal in wantikeche.
I'm looking for Kuali, the son of Kabil.
Otsi le shipalo. Chimali, huntul achkimesah kukulkan. Ukal machti humpel tunkaste kiwiko. Tupati kukuchu le ahau tialubeita luboti kusipil.
Thank you.
Shik tech utsili, Shik.
All these fallen soldiers, far more rebels than cultists.
Hachevanu chik in Topikonov. Chen humpel batelilu chel bishunahe.
Beishan in Tugul. Minanu nukolov, malov. Yet el mishuts kansani lobby. Tokili u het, tantike.
Beili kun uchulo. Hachwahelum binton utsil waminan kukulkantik wignalone.
Lara, your serpent guard disguise is good. I discovered the passphrase for the prison where they're holding my mother. Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
Understood. We'll get her out, Atsley.
There's one more thing. Hakan has been captured. He's my friend Kiara's dad. If he's sacrificed,
I'll see what I can do. Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
Helubeita lamane.
How long are you going to maintain this charade of rebellion?
Amaru, remember who you are.
I am one of you.
Yeah. Is that why you had me arrested?
If my brother was alive, rest his soul.
Yeah, he will think this bickering is a waste of time. Come home.
I am home. This is home. Unaruto, dream for a moment. How will Paititi prosper when dawn comes in a world without threats coming from the outside?
Aren't you such a threat? Remake the world? We all create destiny, together as we are.
Everything I've ever done has been for Paititi. Everything! When it was divided, I unified it! I am the only one who sees the real threat here.
You come and go as if your life here is optional.
Yes. I have lived the outside world and I have seen what's to come. Every day it encroaches. Paititi will not survive its invasion. Everything we are will be taken or destroyed.
Well, then we must fight for it together, according to the will of its people.
By restoring the sun. That will only ensure Paititi's safety for a moment. But then, it doesn't protect us from discovery, invasion. Our destiny is to be doomed. No! No, we must be bold, decisive. Act with me. I need your intelligence, your resilience in my world.
A world ruled by the cult of Kukulkan? Or should I say Trinity?
If it's control you want, you can have it. Just help me now ensure Paititi's safety, and then, by all means, you can govern it as you wish. I will give you the throne. I will do it.
No. I will find the box and restore the sun. shipmates lie be your judge.
Why do you think so little of me?
Take her back to her cell.
You can send me back, but I will never betray your people.
No, you will just fail them. The box is gone. A missionary, Andres Lopez. He stole it 400 years ago.
What?
You just wasted your life searching in the wrong place. Leave me now.
Jonah, I know where she is. I'm going in.
Okay, we're on our way. Did you feel the tremor before?
Yeah, when I was in the cenote. It was a foreshock. The earthquake is coming soon, we have to hurry.
Yeah, when we get Unuratu out, we'll all go find the box together.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Space for that.
Magachi.
The river, almost at the prison. There are guards everywhere.
We're heading towards the river. Get back to you when we're there.
Okay.